with a lot of confidence and no hesitation.
Aaron Gordon, maybe as athletic of a player that is in the league, rises for the mid-range. He struggles there, but knocks that one in.
Because the previous move, he got the defender, sized him up again, and used that kind of one-handed fadeaway shot.
Gordon moving to his right, back-to-back buckets from him in the mid-range. For the Clippers to establish Landry Shamet, Vucevic. He's great in the mid-range, one of the best in the league.
You know, great size, understood by Shamet. It's very similar to a turnover. When you shoot such a low percentage, you help the other team out because you allow them to get in their transition offense.
26% on the year for Fultz. Meanwhile, Vucevic has really been
appreciated when you're on the floor. He had that wrist injury, he had to sit out a few games, but he wanted to come back with a lot of intensity because they needed it.
Ross drains the three
space and use a nice inside step for a fadeaway.
Fournier tangled up. Gordon for a corner three and he knocks it down.
Well, I was hoping that he didn't make that shot because in pregame I watched Aaron Gordon make 13 of those threes in a row from that corner.
Just 27% on the year, but he Gordon. Contested jump shot. The hero last night for Orlando. An extended possession, the Clipper defense recoils. Gordon with a lot of time in the corner for three. This is a new wrinkle.
It's a rebound. He's one of the smallest players on the floor, but he averaged almost 6.5 rebounds a game. You need to box him out.
Gordon guarded jumper. Knocks it in. Aaron Gordon.
Lakers are one of the top teams in the entire NBA. So you can't take teams lightly. So they came with the approach today that, hey, we're going to knock them out the box early. And you can see right now, 57-30. Play there by Landry Shamet. It started because Kawhi Leonard started to set a screen. And he slipped the screen and gave Landry Shamet that driving lane to the basket and finish. I thought he hits one shot. Two other screens will be coming for Landry so he can tee it off at that three-point line.
Clippers by 21. Vucevic to retaliate, and he does. That's his third three. And they might not have got the bucket, but a highlight kind of play for the film
yes.
room for sure. They'll watch that one over. Gordon for three, his third.
Teammates accountable. You understand that now this is our winning position. We want to win games. And when you start playing the right way, everything kind of falls in the right way. Every single player on their bench understands that.
Eric, with 30 or more.
30 piece extra spicy with barbecue sauce or honey mustard. However you want it, Kawhi is doing it tonight.
Gordon misses at the rim. Shamet leaks out.
It allows Landry Shamet to now get to that mid-range game. One dribble or two dribble pull-up.
Gordon fouled by Kawhi Leonard, and he acknowledges the whistle.
Landry. Or deflection, or offensive rebound, and Landry Shamet immediately, not even looking at the rim again, and second time this game, and finds Patrick Patterson for the dunk.
Vucevic. Ross chased by Leonard, now shadowed by Shamet. To give to Gordon, he's destructive around the rim. He can really finish. He has four threes.